was up to us. That we really find a way to score one.
He gives a tap in the back and say, we're going. You're looking at the clock, and it's 2 minutes when you're going to pull the goal in.
Before that shift, I was thinking, okay, we're going to go game seven. I remember kind of seeing the puck on the wall and then the puck getting thrown up to Duncan and Lawrence. He made a chip pass down to Johnny. Johnny made a great pass over to Vicks. I had enough time. Taser was right there, so I just kind of chip passed it down to him. My dunk chipped it back down to me, and I was just looking for any sort of little space.
You know, Taser made a great play at me. And Eric got called on the side all alone in front of them in the pocket. He scored. So I'm like, oh my God, this is unbelievable.
The old Vicks, he was very, very easy to beat.
Achievements. The journey started with him, and now the Blackhawks are celebrating their second Stanley Cup in 4 years.
Blackhawks that are on your 23rd. 21,000 Stanley Cup champions. I believe we're all in this together. I believe our expectations are high, and I am really confident that we all share that one goal. Embracing this franchise. It is our life's work to make you proud. Thank you very much.
Thank you, John. Let's meet the personnel whose hard work and dedication behind the scenes plays a huge role in the success of a championship. Head team physician, Dr. Michael Terry. Assistant equipment manager, Clint Wright. Equipment assistant, Jimmy Heitzelman. Blackhawks grew up in different towns, countries, even continents. And yet, they were all united by a common dream to one day stand on the ice with the greatest trophy in all the world, the Stanley Cup. As well, have a banner raised to the roof, presenting the 2013 Stanley Cup banner. It is the Blackhawks' privilege to welcome 8 members of the youth hockey community in the state of Illinois, the city of Chicago, who aspire to replicate the greatness and the achievements of the 2013 Stanley Cup champion Chicago Blackhawks. They represent the next generation of Blackhawks hockey, inspired by the men who raised the cup here tonight. At this time, I'd like to invite the Stanley Cup champion, Chicago Blackhawks, to skate over and receive their banner.
Thank you. player, U.S. Army.